guys, sup, Thomas. Today I'm here with more Super Mario Odyssey. Because the first video did very good compared to most of my other videos. So I'm back with more Mario Odyssey. Not one of my controllers. Resume. Purple donuts. Oh, what? Oh my gosh, there's a ledge down here. I knew there was something. I change on. I found the first power. You got a moon, our first power. Whoa. A multi-moon atop the falls. Oh, we found a power moon. What a lucky break this will come in handy to the airship. Have you ever seen anything like it? Yeah, but I seen purple coins down here. Ooh, I seen purple coins over there. Why is there an empty picture frame here? I don't know. I fell. Come over here. Thank you. try seeing if there's any secret things in there. But apparently not. Ah, there it is. This is what we are looking for. It's looking a bit more rough than I'd expected. No, it's just older model. I'm certain it can still fly. Let's give it a shot, shall we? Just throw me on that globe there. Nothing happened. Nothing's happening. That power moon must not have given the ship enough energy. I wonder if we can find more around here. It's a pull sticker or something. There are purple coins over there. How do I get over there? Health! Even though it's completely useless. Goomba! Spiked shell. More purple coins. Oh my god! Goodness, look at the size of that thing. Okay, so what can I destroy? I was hoping that would do something. There's something over here. There was a power moon. You got a moon. Chomp through the rock. What's back here? So where are we going exactly? Wait, did I just find a long way around? Nah. So I could have gone around without the T-Rex? What's the fun in that? There's something secret down there that I found. Oh no. Why is there a rock here? I don't like those rocks. I feel like they're hiding something. Skill. Come over here, big chain chomp. I want that singular coin. No. Hey, purple coins. Some stuff you can only get with the T-Rex. Past quarter, why there? Okay, so where am I supposed to be going? What? Killed the chain chomp. Oh my, we've gone flat and rather blocky at that. This is the old Mario, right? Just remade. Secret? Power Moon! Behind the waterfall. Wait, is there? Oh, there is a waterfall. Oh, I wanted to make one, the other one. You bet there is a good view if I use what? Oh, the T-Rex? Oh, the pole over there. Okay, sure, I'll go climb up the pole. Oh my gosh, an extra stack of HP? I already got that. Now to fight the second boss. She looks scary. What is this? You say you need to repair some silly old airship? Why, I could never part with any of my precious power moons. It sounds like, to me, someone wants to be a snack for my adorable chain chomplings. Owie. That's two. No! Oh, you had a hat? There's probably a way to do this without having to fight any bosses. You got a multi-moon. Multi-moon atop the falls. Yay, I got a multi-moon. Who says I want to throw you at the globe? Oh my gosh, there's a pipe there now. So stuff does appear after you beat. Got another moon above a high cliff. Yeah, but I lost my 6 hit points. I know what the secret is that you're seeking. I know it. Haha. I can't tell you, but I'll give you a clue. Dinosaur nest running wild. It's hiding somewhere, and no peeking. Go find it. Scrap caw. And oh, I was already here. Come on. Is there something over here? There is. A moon! I found a lot of moons in this episode. What are you doing here? What? Oh no, it's time limited. Cascade Kingdom Timer Challenge 1. No. I just about fell off the map. I fell. Okay, well, now that we have more moons that we need, we can use all the power moons. One sec! And we're done. But I think that's it for this vid. We'll go to wherever we're going on the airship in the next video. Bye, guys!